No. We don't even know what that is.
We'll be prepared. Woman, I give next will I.
Come on, Felix. Get up.
You can't see me so low to the ground.
Come on.
Fine, then. You leave me no choice. Smoke bomb.
Are you done?
Yes, I think so. What were you doing on Mulberry Street on the night that you find the book? The book on escaping from prisons, which I shall henceforth return. I have a receipt that confirms my being there. I'm sure the finest place in the Mulberry Bookstore can confirm my story.
See anyone suspicious while you were there?
There was a man. A man wearing a t-shirt that said, I love street signs. I bumped into him on the way out. He seemed very interested in the Mulberry sign. Said, street sign's like a wild animal. Doesn't deserve to be cooped up in one place.
Anything else?
No, just that he was wearing that shirt. In fact, I'm not completely sure he was a man. I tried to hang up on stuff like that.
All right. Thank you, Felix. Here you go.
Leave or escape.
Please leave.
Very well, then.
It's us. It's our routine. It's stale. You mix up our whole good cop, bad cop routine.
Yeah, I'm tired of being a good cop. Do you know how
Hold on. I've been good cop.
No, you haven't. You've been bad cop.
I haven't.
That was your good cop? You're kind of cranky for a good cop. Could you at least be like a little nicer?
Maybe we can both be bad cops.
No, I don't think you understand the whole idea of good cop.
Bad cop!
They play off each other.
People don't respond to good cops. We need to strike the fear of God into these people!
That kind of sounds a little extreme, you know?
Well, let me try bad cop. I think I can really knock this one out of the park.
Guess it couldn't hurt to try.
Ingrid! Susan, send in the next suspect.
When did you get an intercom?
I don't know.
Good afternoon, detectives.
Put your old bones in that chair and shut your toothless mouth.
Oh, dear.
I said shut it.
Cooperative suspect I've ever interrogated. It took 3 hours last last time, just to get him to agree that his first name's Thomas. I mean, how can you not know your first name?
Shh. Just got a moose.
We have to apologize. There was a clerical error in.
Clerical error?
Yeah.
That's what your grandfather's gonna say after I punch him in the face.
There's no need for that.
And if you're going to insult my grandfather, at least makes sense.
Oh. Yeah, okay, Mr. Officer of the Law. Like you're going to tell me how to insult somebody.
What you said was incoherent. I mean, after you punch my grandfather in the face, he's gonna say,
clerical error.
I mean, what?
Yeah, that was confusing.